I had a meditation. I'm not sure if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay. Yeah, I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stress or norm? Am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, yeah, I struggle with this bullshit every day. And it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. Obliterate me, erase me, annihilate me. What about you? Break down, let you burn away. Yeah. Come on, you're on a traitor, on a non-believer, on a butler, butler, monster. Break down, falling into love, and now I'm falling apart. I'm a butler, butler, monster. Try to keep a steady pace. How the fuck will I escape if I never close my case? Oh my god, I keep obsessing every second that I waste. There's another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, my